Promise me you're not gonna go try to find her.
I won't try to find her. I might try to call her.
Please, just be careful.
I will.
Something that's been going on with her sister, and I'm like, I need to stream that. I need to stream that, even if it's gonna be like 10 frames a second. It feels like. She's probably at the cemetery. I'm not ocean dumping Randy's car. I'm not ocean dumping Randy's car. I'm not ocean dumping Randy's car. Oh my god, the honey. Did you just tell me no?
What don't you understand, little weed? The gnomes know.
Yeah, well, I'm not my sister.
She's not your sister.
She is my sister.
I don't know who you think you are. She's your daughter, and I have no other daughters other than her.
You know, family isn't just blood, right?
And I know family isn't people that would look at my daughter and want to hurt her.
I don't so you are not hurt her. You're the only one hurting her.
She's not hurt when she's with me. She's protected.
You could have fooled me. Where are you?
Why does it matter to you?
I want to see you.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure about that. Where are you?
How about the corner of Nun and Yell?
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
It's not her.
Yeah, I was gonna call. I saw her when I was heading into the city.
Where?
She's on the freeway. She the intersection where that gas station is on Great Ocean.
The OOC one.
Yeah, that one. The seaside one.
Okay. I don't know if that gorgeous.
Yeah. It's so I was turning to go up the hill in front of the gas station. Mm-hmm. And she was going north, but then flipped a bitch and went south down the freeway.
Okay.
So I don't know where she went from there.
Car?
Oh yeah, she was in her car. That's how I spotted her.
Okay, so she's on site.
Okay.
It's on site.
Yeah.
I'm telling you right now, it's on
site. Okay. Sounds good.
She's not letting go over this time. I'm probably about to freak Randy's family out by driving past the second time, but I am going to pack a nap and find her. I thought for sure she'd be coming north.
She was, and then she looked like she was on the phone. She may have been talking to someone.
Was it just now?
Maybe like 4 to 5 minutes ago.
I called her about 3 or 4 minutes ago.
Oh wait, so okay. You may have been on the phone with her.
Okay, so she's gonna stop.
Yeah.
I just hope she's not smart enough to ditch her car.
We'll take care of it if it has to.
I'm just hoping to find her before packing it.
Let's hope.
Call me if you find her and I'll be safe.
We'll do. I have to send 10K to Dante.
Did you call Dante?
Oh no, he called me in regards to an office in Plus One. I asked him about joining Minus One. He said, "What's, you know, is there a sign-on bonus?" I'm like, "I'll give him $100." He's like, "What?" I'm like, "I will give you enough for a 5K spin at the wheel." He's like, "How about two?" I'm like, "Deal."
Gotcha.
Yeah, so pretty much 10k to save the office. All right.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna take the back roads down to the city and see if I find
it. All right, I'm at Rooster's, but I'm dressed like 97% of the males in the city, so.
I'll let you know.
All right.
Is probably going to kill her own sister tonight and go to jail. So, if she finds her.
Yeah.
Which house is she at?
I don't know. I don't know. My head popped. I was gone for like 6 minutes. I just tried calling her after she twatted then. I called her. She said too late and hung up.
I'm gonna see if she is wearing the shoes.
Which is where? What?
I feel like she has to be either at your house or Ash's.
Yeah, we're in Great Ocean right now. We're about to see which one. Apparently Johnny's at home. Right? Is Johnny at home, Ash? He's at Rooster's. Fuck.
Just don't come near him. We don't need a repeat.
We won't repeat it.
Really? Because the last time her mother was out to play, she shot you.
Yeah, and I lived.
Yeah? What if you're not so lucky this time?
Don't move. Ash, don't move. Ash, don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
She's there, isn't she?
Well, what do you want me to do? No, I was just gonna leave you there and oh fuck, you're right. You're right, you're right, you're right, you're right, you're right, you're right, you're right.
I'm trying to get you there. Okay.
She's texting me. Veronica, she's texting me, hold on.
I need like anxious music right now. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't speed through here. Unless I want to both jump Randy's car. And, like, half the cops in the police don't sit with us. The other half should have gone on the other. that I kind of forgot about because I thought we fixed the problem. I thought we fixed it. I thought we had our neat Scooby-Doo ending. As it turns out, no.
Yellow.
Where are you guys?
Veronica?
Yeah.
Me?
Hello.
Veronica, hello?
Hello. Act. Hello. Hello.
Yeah, what's
hello?
Up?
Hello.
What's up?
Oh, where are you guys?
Rooster's Reef with Johnny.
Okay. Was she at the house?
No, she texted me that she doesn't know about her, but she quite likes high places. Fee. I do not mean to pull that. Fee, you know I have to. I will leave Ash here with Johnny. Just I can do this on my own. If she hurts, like, I would rather... Look, if I don't know what the fuck she's going to do, okay? If she decides to jump off a fucking building and she dies because of it, I don't want to have that on my conscience, okay?
At least I'm home with you.
No, I don't want any sister to come, because if either of you get hurt, I don't want to be held responsible for that.
Pact.
I would rather you blame me for at least trying to do this against your best wishes than either one of you get hurt, okay? I don't know.
Torture.
She's calling Ash. Answer it. Answer it. Yes, answer it.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm going through the void, oh god.
Oh, okay. Be careful.
If I die, I'm somewhere.
Okay.
Okay, the car is okay. That was weird. I went through a void on West Eclipse, and I have no idea where I am right now.
You were pretty close to us. Are you on Spanish Avenue?
I'm on North of Rockford, South.
That's
Rockford.
Literally by our house. Maybe stay away from that.
Well, she said she was fond of high places.
No, I checked it. I was thinking Maze Bank Tower or Rockford Plaza. I'm just thinking of places she likes. If she's acting on memories and stuff, you know.
Did you say the plaza? I'm close enough to there, but I can start
trying
to see if I'm
there. Her car isn't at the house. It's out. I wish I could track it. I really do. I wish I took her car today. The one day, you know. You should take a car every other fucking day. Should have taken it today. Okay, we did. We circled it. There's nothing. If you want to check anywhere, check Maze Bank.
Maze Bank.
The Maze Bank Tower. You know where it is?
Vaguely. I've been there before for a lot of calls.
It's on Upper Power, I believe.
Yeah, it's like a.
You've got to drive underneath the tower to get to the top. Don't go up. If a car's there, please call me and I'll come.
Yeah. Power Street. Is it like?
So the apartments.
It's like San Andreas, it's close. Tower, right?
It's closer to the apartments. I'm pretty right, yeah. Veronica, I don't know how much more I can take of this, I'm not gonna lie. I don't wanna leave her, I just No, knowing UV, I would believe you, yeah. Yeah. I thought it was over. Hush.
I don't see a car here.
Can you check the crane by the construction site near the apartments? Check there. Check if there are cars there.
Yeah, give me a second, because my brain is... Cool.
Ash, what'd she say?
What did she say?
Ash, what'd she say? She's talking to Johnny. Check the construction site.
The one by
the apartments, yeah. You're the big crane.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'm gonna let you go.
Okay. Just call me if you see anything, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Line of Pact.